抢攻穆斯林旅游市场，交通部观光局近期邀请马来西亚女星蜜拉菲尔莎打头阵，成为大马及汶莱区的台湾穆斯林友善旅游推广大使。观光局驻吉隆坡办事处并在发布会上秀出由蜜拉菲尔莎搭配三位大马时尚美妆界网红合力拍摄的旅游宣传片，未来将透过网路户外电子看板的通路强力放送宣扬宝岛魅力。
I feel really honored and grateful, but first and foremost, I would like to thank the Taiwan Tourism for choosing me. I know there are a lot of celebrities that are really influential in Brunei and Malaysia, and to be appointed and selected as the ambassador of the Taiwan Tourism, I feel really honored and grateful for that. Thank you for giving me this opportunity and chance to be a part of it.
25岁的蜜拉菲尔莎，尽管只有5年的演艺经验，但她形象阳光，并身兼演员、主持和模特儿的多重身份。IG 更有超过300万追踪粉丝，超人气可见一斑。
Mira embodies the vibrant image of a young and dynamic Muslim lady, and as you can see, she's beautiful, multi-talented, and her career demonstrates many different facets of her abilities, which we think reflects the many different facets of experience Taiwan can offer to our visitors.
驻马来西亚台北经文处指出，去年台湾接待超过53万名马来西亚及汶莱旅客，其中穆斯林旅客约占10%，与2016年相比增加了10.71%，显见市场潜力庞大。